or album logic?
What does it matter? I mean, logic is logic.
Morty, it matters very much.
I don't know, Rick. I mean, album logic?
Morty, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to decline our request.
What? I mean, Crapper Rick, are you saying you don't like logic albums?
Morty, if that's what I was trying to say, I would have said it. Don't come at me like a little punk-ass motherfucker. Don't try to come at me, Morty. I'm saying that he's got a plethora of music that varies from mood to mood, Morty. Okay? And I'm saying that I'm in the mood to turn some shit up, Morty. You know, I'm not in the mood for a message about how I can do whatever I want or, you know, like, equality and everybody and all that shit, all right? So you want to hear some fucking titties throwing stacks on some ass? You know, just some good old fucking ATL-style club rap, Morty.
Jeez, Rick. I mean, Logic, he turns stuff up on his albums too, Rick, you know? He turns shit up.
Morty, shut up. I'm simply implying, you know, I want some shit I can turn up on this ride to Klazablar planet in Sector G9, okay?
Right, jeez, okay.
So, you know, so meet me in the middle, Morty. You know, give me some of that Bobby Tarantino shit.